New pictures revealing the intimate relationship between Ghislaine Maxwell and Jeffrey Epstein have been shown to a New York court, giving an insight into the lavish lifestyle of the pair. US correspondent Alison Petrowski reports.
These photos, submitted as evidence to Ghislaine Maxwell's sex trafficking trial, showing just how close she was to the wealthy sex offender. Photos of her hugging Epstein, giving him a foot massage on a private jet, flaunting their lavish lifestyle, playing out in different corners of the world, even lounging in the Queen's Balmoral log cabin. From day one of this trial, Ghislaine Maxwell's defence team has argued that she was simply the scapegoat for Jeffrey Epstein's bad behaviour. The prosecution is hoping that these photos will prove otherwise. They were obtained in an FBI raid on Epstein's mansion back in 2019 and have never been seen before. A number of documents also found on a hard drive belonging to Maxwell were presented as evidence too. One appeared to be an ad that Maxwell wrote for Epstein in 2001. Help wanted. Are you a massage therapist? Work in Palm Beach home. Excellent pay. Mostly weekends. Now, Sarah Ransom, a South African woman who has accused Epstein of sexual assault in the past, she's appeared on US TV, naming Ghislaine Maxwell as the mastermind behind the alleged sex trafficking ring.
It makes me sick
to
my stomach that Ghislaine is claiming to be innocent and claiming to be a victim, because she was the chief orchestrator. She was the engineer.
Ransom is not one of the four accusers involved in the current trial. She settled with Maxwell and Epstein out of court in 2018.